Here's a very important take on pain by Carl Jung in the Red Book. And thank you for the like, share, and saving of this video. And I'm very grateful for you following me as well. Page 287, he states, "In time, we were all poisoned, but unknowingly we kept the one, the powerful one, the eternal wanderer in us away from the poison. We spread poison and paralysis around us in that we want to educate all the world around us into reason." How would you interpret that? Let me know your thoughts in the comments.